With us today is Holocaust survivor and Nobel Prize winner, Elie Wiesel. Elie, your life and work inspire us to give meaning to the words, never again. And I wish I could promise you, Elie, that the lessons of history have been learned. I can only urge the leaders of the world not to repeat the mistakes of the past.